Welcome to MCN. Now, what do you get if you mix an 800cc two-stroke twin-cylinder Polaris Ski-Doo engine with a motorbike? Well, you get this, the Tul-Aris. Let's run through a few stats about this magnificent Tul-Aris. It's built by Dr. Robin Tooley, who's the head of R&D at the Renault Formula One team. In actual fact, this is a Silverstone F1 weekend, and rather than watching all them cars fly around the track, he's here getting his hands dirty on his motorbike. Now, it's got 183 horsepower and it weighs 124 kilos. The power to weight ratio is absolutely unbelievable. It's an 800cc parallel twin two stroke. And what else can we tell you about it? It's got a fully supporting carbon fibre chassis, carbon fibre tank, all Formula One technology. And the engine is actually a stressed part of the chassis. You've got the engine, you've got a metal frame that goes over the top of it, which the headstock's bolted to, and then you've got all the suspension and everything like that. It used to be raced in the Formula USA Championship in America some time ago, where it was kind of a breakaway series that rivaled superbikes, which is an anything goes category. We had the Britain superbikes in there, you had old GP bikes and that thing. And that actually scored two fastest laps in its career. Oh my God, I've just ridden the Tul-Aris around the track and it's as scary as it looks and sounds. There's no power below about 5,000 revs, so you've got no choice but to sample the big power that lies between 5 and 8, whereas you just don't go anywhere, and it is really, really scary. And it just comes in with a big bang and the thing just vibrates so much it's hard to actually to hang on to the bars, it's so tingly. But I think you get used to that. Once you get used to the power, and the handling is amazing. Front end feels really good, the slicks are good, so overall it hasn't killed me yet.